And in fact, I think it was within a week of inauguration, I had called my White House contact and I said, I want you all to look at what's happening on the ground. I'm talking to the men and women on the ground. I'm talking to NGOs. The numbers are increasing. You have to pay attention to this. And I tried several times. And here we are. We don't get a handle of this. This is going to become a political problem. I'm a Democrat. I supported Biden. But this will become a political problem.